Hello, I'm back with another reaction video today. I'm going to react to Hilary Duff's song Tattoo because Ed Sheeran's wrote it, and I love Ed Sheeran. I think he's a great songwriter. I love a lot of his songs, and his songwriting is amazing. And I've not heard this song, and I thought I'd react to it because I like Hilary Duff as well. I think a lot of her songs are good, and Hey Now, Hey Now, I love that song from the Hilary Duff film. So I'm going to react to this. Hope you like it. And give it a thumbs up if you do. Here we go. Oh, I like it. Bloodstream. Lyrics. Oh, God. Ed Sheeran is such a good songwriter. I like this song, really good. Yeah. Love this song. So true that. Ed Sheeran is an amazing songwriter. That is a good song. That is a really good song. I love that song. Oh my God, Ed Sheeran is such a good songwriter. The lyrics to that song are so good. Oh my God, so relatable. That is so true. That though, when like if somebody's been a part of your life who you thought you cared, who thought cared about you, and then it's hard to get over them, and they still leave like a scar sort of thing, and or the permanent mark sort of thing, and it changes you, and like that never goes away sort of thing. You get over the person, but you never forget about them, and that's like a tattoo, isn't it? A tattoo's always going to be there to remind you of that person. Or a tattoo is just, it's hard to explain, but oh my God, that song is so good. It's amazing, and Ed Sheeran is amazing, and Hilary Duff sang it really well. I really like that, and I'm glad she's bringing songs out again. I really like Hilary Duff. She seems really quite down to earth in interviews and stuff. I've always liked her, and I like that film, Hilary Duff movie. And I apologise for my cat. He's going a bit crazy. He keeps me out for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with him. Stop trying to jump out of the window, cat. Chill. Anyway. I hope you like this reaction video. Give it a thumbs up and comment if you like it as well. Thank you for watching. Bye.